welcome back to today's video. I am super super excited today because first of all thank you so much for all of the love and appreciation. Aapke comments dekh ke to mera dil khush ho jata hai. So thank you so much for merely existing. With that being said, festive season ab aa chuka hai and I obviously know this is the time we're going to have crazy amount of sales. So these are some of my favorite products which are honestly my ride or die products. Ye products ke bina to I cannot function if anything. Honestly, so many of these are my repurchases. Now you know I have tried quite a lot of extensive makeup, skincare, hair care, and when I reach out to a product and buy it again and not get bored, because that is my personality, I get bored easy. I'm telling you guys, I'm on to something, and obviously मुझे ये list आप से gatekeep नहीं करनी थी. So here are some of my favorite products that I have repurchased over and again, and these are your perfect sale recommendations. So yes, without any further ado, if you want to know my ride or die products, then please keep on watching. Let's go. Alright, let's start off with my makeup favorites. I have quite a lot of amazing products. Number one, if you have been on this channel, aapko pata hai iske baare mein. Like, this is no surprise. And if you are new, which honestly we have a lot of new subscribers, so thank you so much for subscribing. But number one on the list has to be this baby right here. This is the Lakme 9-to-5 Compact. Honestly, y'all, I have been purchasing this product for the last 5 to 7 years. That is the kind of love and dedication I have for this product. Not having this product makes me feel uncomfortable. I absolutely love this. Now I have a dry skin type. First of all, the coverage on this काफी amazing है. Full coverage वाला look देता है आपको. I find it to be a really close, not an exact dupe, but a very close dupe to the MAC Studio Fix Compact as well. इसमें ज़्यादा shade range sadly available नहीं है. I think they have about like 4 shades. My mom and me can easily use this particular shade, so that really works for us. And the coverage on this is absolutely buildable. It feels very skin light. Doesn't feel too dry or too cakey, which I absolutely love, and it lasts on my skin for so long. Like whatever makeup base I have underneath, it stays no matter what foundation I use, what I use, this stays. It doesn't make my foundation too matte or too glowy. It just makes it skin like, and I absolutely love it. And yeah, this is like my holy grail product, and you need to try this. During sale time you can easily spot this product up to 30-35% off. Ye jo agla product hai na, I mean, I don't have to speak for it, it will speak for itself. I mean, can you see the amount of love I have shared for these products? These are the Earth Rhythm Lip and Cheek Tints. Now, oh my freaking god, I got a duo. I think both of these I got for like a 50% off, and I mean, look at it. I have used and abused this product, and I absolutely love it. It is so user friendly. A little bit goes a long way, and I am just in love with this. I highly, highly recommend to you to try this. Like, no, I was really not into lip and cheek tints after using this. Mere best friend ke paas ye tha, and I was like, okay, you know what? I gotta try. Oh my freaking god! Oh my freaking god! Instantly, next day, I went ahead and purchased both of these because I couldn't make up my mind. So these are the 2 shades. You can easily use it on your lips, on your cheeks, and it blends beautifully. And you know, I mean, can you see? Oh my freaking god, I am obsessed. I love this. It suits very well on Indian skin tone, and it lasts. The point is, it freaking lasts on my skin. It doesn't just fade away magically. At the same time, it is travel friendly, and the best part is, my biggest fear when it comes to lip and cheek tints ki mera makeup kahi base na kharab ho jaye, but with these that is never the problem. Whatever base I'm using, these are friendly to everything that I have in my vanity. And I have quite a lot of different kinds of foundation, be it matte, be it glowy, be it high end, be it luxury, but even drugstore, and these have performed time and again. And I mean, if I run out of these, I am 100% going to purchase these without thinking twice. So if you are in the market to look out for a nice lip and cheek tint that really perform and give you the best results, you gotta try these. Moving forward, I am all about convenience, and something that I genuinely find as a convenience is a foundation stick. I am obsessed with foundation sticks. I love foundation sticks. The invention of them is absolutely awesome. The first ever foundation stick I tried, which looked quite similar to this but wasn't this, is from Makeup Revolution. It's in the number 110. absolutely loved it. And after that, I think at that time it was really pricey, I think around 1800 rupees, and I wasn't sure if I want to spend that much because you don't get a lot of product when it comes to like stick foundation versus a liquid foundation. However, I went ahead and tried the Swiss Beauty foundation, and I'm in the shade 05, and this is all that is left of this. I absolutely love this. It has a really nice buildable coverage, and the shade is a perfect match for me. I believe they have about like 8 shades, which is really good, and you can easily find your shade. And even the undertone on this is just perfect. I personally love yellow undertone, that because it just makes my skin brighter, and it's just so easy to blend. Like, I'm just trying to find a place, but can you see, it is so freaking creamy, and it is just perfect because, you know, just having this in my bag, I like to use it to spot correct, just to conceal sometimes, or even just draw lines and put like a full-on base. And the best part, it is really lasts on my skin. So no matter if you have dry skin, oily skin, acne prone skin, you will love this, and there is no going back after using this. So if I ever run out of this, which I'm very likely to run out of this very soon, I'm gonna definitely repurchase this because I just love the formula. It's not too dry, not too greasy, just the perfect amount, giving me the skin like look. Moving forward, if you are someone who complains about not having the most long lasting blush, well, look no further, because I've got the solution for you. Now, this is from the house of Freedom. It's their Pro Blush Palette Peach and Baked. This is what it looks like. Now, as you can see, the shade range in here is absolutely gorgeous. You've got your pinks, you've got your mauves, you've also got your browns, and even the highlighters here are very, very soft build and look absolutely gorgeous. It's a very luxurious feeling and looking product, and I kid you not, I've had this for like over 5 years, and I wasn't a blush person back then, but nonetheless, oh my god, I recently, since I've become a blush girly now, I was like, you know what, before I buy new palettes and new makeup, I want to start using what I already own. And oh boy, this blush, it lasts forever. And I think the reason I was not using this is because it lasts forever, and that wasn't like the vibe or the feels back in 2018-19 whenever I bought this. But today it's not the same. We want our blushes to last long, and I absolutely love this. I've used this on bridal makeup for one of my friend, and oh my god, it looks bomb.com. Even in pictures as well, highlighter is my favorite part. It is so softly built. I mean, it is so skin-like. It doesn't even feel like you have anything chunky on your face, but it's just like a glow from within. I don't know if you can see, it just looks like I've had a lot of water, but in fact it's just my highlighter. And even the colors are so beautiful. The pink makes me look like I'm healthy, alive, feeling alive. And the champagne color is like a nice blend, and just, you know, just merges into my makeup so beautifully. I cannot live my life without this palette, y'all. And if this season you are looking out for a really good blush palette, this is the one, guys. This is the one. Also, the mirror is so handy every time you're not doing makeup with like 5 to 6 girlies at a time, and you just want like your own makeup to see your makeup, you know. This is the one, guys. This is the one. To start off with, let's talk about the most trendy thing at the moment, and that, you guys, is snail mucin. Everybody and their mothers are talking about snail mucin, and I get the hype. I mean, not for the most part and not for the price that it came with. However, definitely the feeling of FOMO, that okay, like, you know, not having snail mucin is kind of feeling like personal right now, but I didn't want to spend that kind of money, so I went ahead and got this product. This, you guys, is from the house of Be Wise. Is this Snail 96 Mucin Serum. I had no expectations because I just got it for the heck of feeling like I'm a part of the beauty community who tries a snail mucin, but oh boy, boy, was I wrong. I am in love with this. I haven't tried the COSRX one. I haven't tried any other snail mucin, but you know what? I don't feel the urge to as well, because this did the job for me. I am absolutely in love with this. I have used quite a bit of this product over the last month, and I can definitely assure you I will be going back to this. First of all, I've been traveling a lot this month, and I've had a very crazy, hectic routine, and I'm really over the whole 10-step skincare routine life. I just want like one and done skincare. skincare products. Like eyeshadows, I get it, but even for skincare, that's my expectation, and this comes through. This freaking comes through. I had such bad texture and bumps on my face because of all the constant shadi wala makeup, birthday wala makeup, and just like the amount of makeup I was thopifying on my face just could not take it, and also it was feeling very dried and very textured. And I just added this in my routine. Because whatever actives I was putting on it was making my skin more irritated, and I wasn't sure what to do, and I just relied on this, and it saved the day. Today I have like zero makeup on. I have just a little bit of blush, that is it. Not even like mascara or eyebrows, nothing. I'm just feeling like, you know what, I want to just sit down and do like a low-key comfy video, and I could do that and feel the confidence to do that is because of this product. I absolutely love this. The texture is beautiful. It's just like a serum. It's a very thin texture, as you can see, and it doesn't have that pull like the COSRX one. It's not that gooey, but you know what, it just does the job. It just gets absorbed into the skin, and it doesn't have any kind of scent. I'm like, it doesn't have any kind of snail, and I'm like, no, smell. It doesn't have any kind of scent to it. It's very hydrating. It's very lightweight. It doesn't irritate my skin. And it's something my mom loves using. I love using. And I am just in love with this. If you don't know the benefits of this, it definitely helps you in hydrating your skin. In, you know, building up the moisture into your skin. At the same time, really great for any kind of texture, any kind of dark spots, and any kind of skin issues on a primary level. I think this would definitely help. If you are a teen, if you are not still into the world of actives, you're not comfortable with it, definitely introduce a snail mucin into your routine, and you will forever be grateful. However, talking about actives, how can I not talk about these two products? They come from the same brand, and oh boy, do I love them. Let me know if you want me to do like a detailed review, but right now, spoiler alert, I love these products. These are both from the house of Foxtail, and to start off with, my favorite one out of even the two, honestly, at this point, is this baby right here. This is the Foxtail Overnight Glowing Mask. This has got their AHA, BHA, and all things fun, and this is how it looks like. And oh my freaking god, it is literally an overnight facial. I love it. There are days when I just use a snail mucin and just call it a day. There are days when I just put this and call it a day, and then there are days when I use this baby right here. This is their retinol. Not sure the percent of retinol that they have in this. I want to believe it's 1%, whatever percent it is. This is amazing. If you are new to retinols and not sure, you know, where to start, what to start with, this is the one. Because this is that one retinol that I feel really comfortable putting on my skin. Because my skin is not irritated, it's not burning, it's not sensitized after using this. At the same time, there is no purging. If you don't know, retinol is that one ingredient that apparently is proven clinically to reverse signs of aging if used at the earlier stage. And oh boy, do I love this. This is such an amazing product, and I don't, however, use both of these in conjunction. One night maybe I would start off with the retinol, the other night I would give it a break to my skin and use the snail mucin, after which the third night I might go ahead and use my overnight glow mask. And honestly, every time I wake up in the morning, which I'm so grateful that I do with a smile on my face, I love the glow on my skin. Because all of these three products, what they cater to me is looking after my fine lines, looking after my pigmentation, my dark spots, my freckles and sunspots. I am concerned with those things, and all of these products in conjunction to each other exactly do that for me without me wanting to stress and like spot correct or spot conceal. And just, my skin has never been happier, and it is all thanks to these products. Because right now my diet is not the best, mental health doing good, can do better, but you know, these products, they are really coming through. And first up on the list is a very, very random product, but oh boy, did this save the day. And it is this little bottle from Vatika. It is their hair oil with aloe vera. And as you can see, I've used quite a lot of this, and this little bottle is my travel essential when it comes to my hair. So every time I'm traveling, no matter if it's a plane, train, car, any mode of transportation, I love to do like a nice chumpy and put like a sleek bun or a braid maybe, and the next day I go, I wash off my hair. And this product, oh my god, absolutely love it, because there are times, you know, if it's a trip longer for about 3 to 4 days, my friends would ask me, you know, by any chance do you have an oil, because we want to wash our hair because it feels really dry and dirty, and you know, we just want to put some kind of moisture, maybe to help it comb better or just, you know, not feel as dry and dead. And I pull through this. And the reason I love this one over the Parachute one is because the Parachute one, first of all, has a very strong, pungent, coconutty smell. And I'm, I think, over it now. I mean, I can do better. And second of all, this one, I've realized, is a much lighter oil. So it's easy to wash off. You know, it's not something that will linger on your hair. You might want to like double wash and all. No, no, no. It's very easy to get off your hair. Sometimes, even when I'm in Bombay and I just see this, and I just like how easy it is to wash off. So if my hair is feeling dry and I know it's my wash day, I don't have time for any treatment, I just put this on for like 30 minutes, maybe 2 hours. I might go to the gym, I'll come back and wash my hair, and it feels awesome. So yeah, definitely love this. Next one, I mean, the internet has spoken about this. It's broken record to tell you that the Wishcare Hair Growth Serum is the best invention done by mankind. And if you still haven't tried this, I don't know what to say, but this is your sign. Please get this. I have gone through bottles of this and I genuinely feel a major difference with this product. It's really nice. It's user friendly, gives you the results. Just consistency is the key with this and just life in general. But with this particular one especially, and you would start seeing results in a month's time. And that's exactly what is going to keep you going. So definitely give this one a try if you haven't already. And lastly, this is a pre-purchase that, oh my god, I did not get this thinking, you know, I'm like over it, I'm gonna try something new. You know what? Instantly regretted. Instantly. And this, you guys, is ta-da! First of all, I love the packaging on this one. And second of all, this is like a pre-treatment product. So you're supposed to use this just on the hair length and not on your roots. Keep it in your hair for about 30 to 45 minutes and then wash it off. And oh boy, does it repair and strengthen my bonds. Because as you can clearly see, I have color-treated hair. I have bleached my hair in the past. And oh dear boy, do I love this product. Especially with the climate that we're going through right now, it can make your hair really frizzy very quick, and this product is just a savior for me. Any kind of pre-treatment that does not involve a lot of time but still strengthens my bonds, the shaft of my hair, the hair length in general, I am all up for it, and I absolutely love this. If you haven't tried this product, this is your sign to definitely go ahead and get yourself this baby right here. And well, just like that, it's a wrap for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, you know what to do. Give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell notification so that you're updated every time I'm online. You can also follow me on my social media. The links are down below, and I will see you very soon. Until then, bye.